Only I feel that somebody should try to be quite on the Nirvichara. So your memory works, like mine works with that. And with my memory I know where what is kept, what is there. I might have kept it about 30 years back somewhere, something I remember. So I think we should try to practice Nirvichara absolutely in thoughtless awareness, in emptiness. Then only things work out. When we become empty, everything works out. Our memory improves and we get what we have to achieve in our spiritual life, because we can only grow when we are empty. So even when we are doing these mantras and all that, one should try to be in thoughtless awareness. Would be very helpful to all of us.